Number two, find the common difference. So that is how we're getting from one number to the next. So maybe you can see that number we're adding. If you're like, I don't know. If you're not sure, start subtracting. So take the second term minus the first term. So 13 minus 5 is 8. And then you can check. 13 plus 8 is 21. 21 plus 8 is 29. 29 plus 8 is 37. So the common difference is that number that repeats or adds or subtracts every time between terms.